Stretch your wings sooner. Too cold. My blood freezes. Troll-cursed creature, so be it. make a really big rock with this height.
This water, deadly cold.
Have a look, Sunan. Cannot remain long in this ice bath. They will attack on sight here.
Hey! Long denounce you, coward! Let battle sweat flow! Bastard!
Survey the area.
Soon. Run up the sail! Up the sail! Fire! Bows! Fire! 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 Sail! Catch the wind! Bring the sail in!
What do you see? Turn to ice if I stay here. Go, Sunan. Water, deadly cold. That's odd.
Ah! Guide me.
Show me what lies ahead.
Thank you. You are quite good at this, these Cairns. Better than me, that I admit.
Yes.
This one is your masterpiece. A monument to the gods. Now bask in their glory and receive their honor.
The gods rarely have honor.
Well,
they never live in peace. They hardly bat an eye at jealousy, rage, and madness.
Yes, yes. They are perfect.
Sail out! Sail down!
Yes, here we are. My anomalies. Let's see how these turned out.
I have spoken with the mother, the father, the sacred voice. They have assured me their success is imminent. Our people will survive the cataclysm.
Well, six times they have tried to save us, six times they have failed. Forgive me if I have my doubts.
The mother is working on a seventh. A bold solution. Risky. But she's confident it can work.
And what does the father say? Or the voice? They are strangely silent these days.
And here, the fragment of an ancient memory.
Let the sail out!
Has robbed repute, name. No matter what our hero choose, I fear that they...
What do you see, Sunan?
Thank you.
sail!
Let's have a song.
And robbed out Lord in for a crow's grave legacy and life.
Be my eyes, Zunin.
Hush now. Yeah.
What see you, old friend?
Yeah.
Strange find. A spear like Odin's. Gungnir, is it you?
Hya!
This pit. It fits the description in the letter about Ragnar Lothbrok. There is the cage that held him. The site abandoned, as if used once for a ritual, and never again. Here. This is the place where Ragnar Lothbrok met his end. He must have been naked and bloodied, every drop draining into the pit. This supreme Drengir of all men, now King Aelas' prize.
I have seen this day a thousand times. Baldur keeps a cup of mead for me. I welcome my entry into the land of champions.
Mocked, ridiculed, humiliated. His honor did not budge. Dragged by cowards, thrown to snakes. They were more afraid than him.
I face death with a thirst on my lips! My reputation cannot be unwritten! Inscribed on the hearts of those who fought beside me!
Set upon by venomous snakes, he stood and spoke with honor and spine for all who live their lives for glory alone.
Oh, how the young pigs would grunt if they knew how this old boar suffered. You will meet them, Ale. One day, they will come.
His men came too late to save him. Those who fought for him, they loved him dearly. Their oaths, unbreakable. I have sent your Drengir to meet you, great king. You will be with them once again. There. Where he fell, something glints in the soil. There's something in this pit. Something left behind. Ragnar's dagger. A fine sea axe of Damascus steel.
Yes, yes, one more. And only because you all have such good taste.
I brought something.
Not even Grandfather has caught one of these. Now this is a worthy catch. These are good fish.
Yes,
goodbye.
And only because you all have such good taste. Now, this one begins.
Beautiful, beautiful. Nature is amazing.
I have something that may...
Rather
bringing me this would be helpful. We always have need for this. All done.
I must be on my way now.
Happy hunting!